It's Adriel of alifebrunner.com with today's inspirational quote. Success is no accident. It is hard work, perseverance, learning, studying, sacrifice, and most of all, love of what you are doing or learning to do. Pele. For today's featured website, click on the light bulb icon on the video or click the link on this page. 5 factors to consider when starting a home-based business by Kimberly Ann Mitchell. Let's take a look at 5 of the major points related to starting your home-based business. Compliance. A basic requirement is to conduct a little research to learn the laws, rules, and regulations that apply to setting up the home-based business. The regulations will differ with the different industries and certain to be stricter for a business involved in food preparation compared to web design or similar office-based activities. The standard requirements include issues related to safety, licensing, and registration. It is essential to check the rules specific to your business industry to avoid any problems with the authorities in the future. Scope. Many businesses will begin as a small venture and slowly expand over time when they start to see increased brand exposure, more clients, and more money to invest. When first planning the home-based business, it is worth putting together a detailed business plan that outlines the future growth of the business, and details how to expand your venture and the time frame for the different stages of growth. Also, the particular service or product offered is certain to have a major influence on the future scope and success of a business. Finances. The type of home-based business will determine the amount of capital needed to get up and running. This type of business does have the advantage of cutting out the cost of renting or leasing a property because you intend to use your home. However, it is still necessary to have sufficient funds to cover all other business expenses. Related costs may include professional services like accountants, office equipment, production supplies, inventory, licensing, and marketing. Storage space. Any home-based business involved in selling physical products is certain to need a decent amount of storage space for not only holding the actual inventory, but also space to prepare and pack the items before shipping. Marketing. A well-planned marketing strategy is essential to see a business succeed. With no physical presence, such as a storefront to bring in the customers, you must look at the most effective options to market your brand and business. There are plenty of marketing techniques that can be used. It is simply a case of finding the most effective ones for your business, and using those that are affordable. Article source, https://easynarticles.com/expert/Kimberly_Ann_Mitchell/248/1051. See you again soon. Adriel.